There, all done.
What's going on?
I found out that Mr. Delaney is the one who hid Matt's luggage.
Why would he do that?
Apparently, he was adamant that Matt not stay in the nursery, so he removed all of Matt's things and hid them down here, thinking it would force Matt out. That was the day Matt disappeared.
Stubborn old loon. Well, then, I guess that just proves this really is all just one big inane practical joke. Matt vanished, thinking we'd find his luggage in the nursery. Unless Denal is lying, and he hid the luggage for some other reason. For crying out loud, Nancy, find Matt before this mystery drives us all loony.
Time for me to scoot.
Drop by anytime.
Matt, are you in here? Hello? Anybody here?
Thank you.